the hobby that I did. Like when I had nothing else to do, I would be, pick out my ukulele and play a little bit, just, for fun, just to revisit old memories.
Yeah.
And then the health stuff was took the forefront. And
Wow.
then during the pandemic, it kind of made me realize and revisit, like, no, this is what I want to do with my life. This is always what I've wanted to do with my life. And now I get to perform for people online and also be a full-time mom and do all the other cool things, but still focus on music.